I want to take one question from the audience, from Alexander. Biden said that this is the first, is this the time now coming for healing? So Alexander went back to Trump's speech of 2016, where he said more or less the same thing, actually. So every president has said the same thing after victory. And the question is, what should Democrats do to heal the US? Is this even possible? So we're going back a bit to the US to come back to Europe afterwards. And I'm not sure you answered the question about Turkey, actually, that I asked, but there were too many questions. So to keep that in mind, thank you.
Yeah, I strayed out of that, I think. But my point is that Biden will always have returned to the US being in part the policeman of the world, and particularly speaking out on human rights abuses, at least towards those countries that are not needed for the US's global strategy, right? And so, but what we learned over the last 4 years is, however hypocritical and problematic the US's human rights policies have been, they are much better than the ones that we have seen over the last 4 years. At the very least, they spoke up. And this is even more important because the EU doesn't. The EU might not have military power, but has phenomenal economic power and political power, and has done nothing for human rights in Turkey in particular, but not even in its own, among its own member states, like Hungary, of course. And so Biden would return to that anyway, but I think he will be a fiercer like critic of authoritarian regimes because it's directly connected to the Trump struggle. Right. So because Americans see the rest of the world as through the American lens. So Orban is the Hungarian Trump. Erdogan is the Turkish Trump. Right. And so in that sense, there is a domestic connection to this. And but I don't expect too much. Like, I mean, Turkey plays an important role in the American empire, and they want the base, and they still believe that the Middle East is a problematic area. And so, yes, he will stand up more to Erdogan than Trump did, but it won't be that much different.
Might be big shifts then, yeah. That's a worry, I think, for many people in Europe.
Yeah. Well, it might be a worry, but hopefully now, finally, it will lead Europeans to hold their own government responsible for these things rather than always look at the Americans to solve their issue. I mean, it's insane that Europeans look to the US to stop Orban. Like, I mean, the EU can stop Orban. They don't want to.